see if my adjustments to my gear ratios work. Probably didn't need to change him for this particular track. I'm still on gear 4 when I hit 190. And this has 5 gears. Shit. Holy damn! 210! Holy damn! Holy damn! Holy shit! It worked! Shit, better not lose control. That would have been suckish as fuck. Seriously, my Skyline is overpowered as fuck. Changing my gear ratios for the next race.